Hi, I'm James Bonsack, a senior lecturer in the Soil and Water Sciences Department at the University of Florida, and I'm the instructor for SWS 2007, The World of Water. This is an introductory course taught in both the fall and spring semesters and is intended to acquaint students with many of the essential roles of water in the environment. Topics will range from fundamental properties of water to the importance of water and water quality to society. Course topics also will include water in oceans, lakes, rivers, soils, and the atmosphere, as well as the importance of water to various environmental processes. We'll begin the course by discussing the origins of water on Earth and its influence on the development of life, humans, and civilizations. We will then examine the expansion of these civilizations, particularly with regard to their impact on demand for water resources. In the second part of the course, we will look at the supply side, including the distribution of both surface and groundwater resources and the relation to increasing populations worldwide, as well as the need for expansion of irrigated agriculture to support these populations. In part three, we will examine climate and weather, essentially ocean-atmospheric interactions that drive climate and determine weather patterns globally. Finally, we'll discuss water quality issues, including both environmental and human health implications of deteriorating water quality. The overall goal is for students to have a practical understanding of the scale and distribution of global water resources, vocabulary to communicate fundamental concepts related to water science, the varied and unusual properties of water, the varied roles of water in many environmental processes, including new and historic scientific developments in relation to water quality in the environment, and the fundamentals of water quality terms and criteria for evaluating water quality and how water quality is impacted by humans. I believe you will find this course interesting and informative, and I look forward to meeting you.